Hello. This is Gøril Olsen from Gotvollen Soap. I will now cut the soap I did yesterday. With whipped cream and honey. Here you can look how it turned. Nice and hard this time. And this is how it looks inside. I don't know if you can see the little color changing. It's not that much color changing that I hoped for. But it is a nice world, swirl, that you can see if you see it, if it's not too dark. And this is much better to cut than my black and white was. So you can see. Nice. Really nice. Getting like a dream today. It's a little clean up, but just lovely. I'm looking forward to try this. I always wear gloves because since I don't really use my soap by myself, I'm thinking it's important so I don't get some bacteria and so to other people. Nice, isn't it? I'm looking so forward to try this. And the swirl on the top is quite nice, isn't it? That I was very happy with. It's a lovely soap. I like it a lot. Oops. I think I got to take the wire back on. So that is the last I will cut when you look at it. So I hope you enjoy it. Bye bye.